Very strong export figures from China has been released this morning. It shows that Chinese export rose 14% in December last year compared with December 2011. The trade surplus is also bigger than it has been for a long time. This has been a boost for the markets in Asia, which are strongly up this morning, led by the Asian Pacific Index, which jumps 0.6%. This follows a very strong session in the U.S. yesterday night, when both Dow Jones and Nasdaq were up around 0.45%. Euro-US dollar is stable around 1.3079 in front of the meeting of the European Central Bank, which is going to handle the interest rate question later today. Yen is again falling against American dollar, 88.25, very close to the peak which were reached last Friday. This is a result of then monetary easing and stimulus to the economy that hopefully is going to take China out of the vicious deflation circle which has marked their economy for the last 2 decades. On the commodity front, copper is up this morning based on the Chinese data, and also oil prices are stable. NYMEX, the New York crude, is around $83.25, and also Brent is stable in the corridor between $111.50 and $112. Gold and silver prices are keeping up from yesterday. Gold is trading at $1,160 and silver at $30.45. I wish all of you a good trading day from United World Capital and Cyprus.